Never gone hungry, always felt safe. Got some money in my pocket, shoes on my feet. In a whole little world of population, me. I try to stay awake till Sunday morning church. Throw a 20 in the plate, but I never get it till it hurts. And I turn off the news when I don't like what I see. Yeah, it's easy to do when it's population. What if there's a bigger picture? What if I'm missing out? What if there's a greater purpose I could be living right now? Outside my own little world. Stopped at a red light, looked out my window. Saw a cardboard sign said help us on this little. Above that sign was the face of a human. I thought to myself, God, what have I been doing? So I rolled out the window when I looked her in the eye. Oh, how many times have I just passed her by? I gave her some money, then I drove her through. In my own little world, whose population.
this thing doesn't work. So he went, got another month had to pass. He got back on the canoe, and he headed back to the capital city. When he got to the capital city, I think I'm going to let y'all pretend. When he got back to the capital city, he took the umbrella in the store, and he says, "It doesn't work. I want my money back." The shopkeeper said, "It's a perfectly good umbrella. Did you hold it up over your head?" "No, I didn't hold it over my head." "You hold it over your head and you go out and you won't get wet." "Okay, I'll try it again." He gets back on the canoe, he goes back home, and he waits for it to rain again. And his friends that come up and they say, "Yeah, why didn't you get something else?" They said, "We're going to watch. When it starts raining, we're going to see what happens." All of a sudden, it started raining again. And so all of a sudden, his friends came to his hut. And they came to watch what happened. Musucky walked outside so proud of his umbrella. And he picks up his umbrella and he holds it over his head. "Dumb umbrella, he was so angry. Well, I'm going to go back to the city and I'm getting something else." So he gets back on the canoe, another two-day journey, goes to the store. The man at the store tells him, "Musucky, it's a perfectly good umbrella. Did you not open it?" "Open it?" So then the man showed him how to open the umbrella. He said, "If you take it back, and when you go outside and it's raining, open the umbrella, hold it over your head, and you won't get wet." "Okay, I'll try it again." So he gets back on the canoe, goes back to his hut. All of his friends are really laughing at him now. So then he gets there, and he waits for it to rain. All of his friends come running out to see him, to see what happens when it rains. So he goes outside of his hut, and he stands outside. He picks up his umbrella and opens it. I know it's open, y'all. I'll try it.
Okay.
It's tied at the top.
The top.
Oh, the other
string. Silly Musucky.
I'm a bad
Musucky.
All right, now we gotta finish the story. Okay, so Musucky goes outside and he doesn't get wet. And all of his friends do what you just did. They clap their hands and they yell, "Yay, Musucky! It is a wonderful thing." And you know, we laugh at Musucky because he didn't open his umbrella. But you know, we have something much more important that God has given us, and we don't open it. So let me go back to the other side. God's Word. And sometimes we walk around with it, and we're so proud that we have God's Word. Sometimes we may even hold it over our head when someone's preaching something really good. Sometimes we put it in our cars and it just carries along with us. Sometimes we even sleep with it on the nightstand next to our beds. But we need to open it. If we want to know what God has to say to us, and we want to learn to obey God's Word, we got to open it. And one of the verses that I wanted to read is this one. "Behold, I stand at the door and knock. And if anyone will open the door, I will come in." We got to open the Word. Jesus loves us so much. He wants us to know. He loves us. Let's read the Word. Thank you.
Appreciate it. There's the inventory of the year's name.